Subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you could be notified every time I'm on YouTube. Hello everyone, in today's video I'm going to share my resolutions for the year 2019 and some of the ways and tricks on how you can continue to follow them and not quit in between. 2018 was a great year and I have some amazing memories that I would be carrying into the next year. I'm a person who gets excited literally about everything and New Year's are no exception. So I have prepared this lengthy list of resolutions, but don't worry, I would be sharing only a few of them. So I would like to start with this beautiful quote I read on internet, which goes like, learning languages and winning lotteries are big goals, but setting yourself small resolutions can help you improve your day-to-day life. My first resolution is probably the most common choice that you would find in someone's resolution list, and yet it's the most difficult one to achieve. Yes, it's about getting better shape this year. So my goal would be to not only lose weight, but would also be to strengthen my core muscles. So obviously, I won't rely purely on diet, but I'll try and include a healthy workout regime, which would be a mix of yoga, cardio, and weight training. I'm hugely inspired by Rujuta Divekar. She is a renowned fitness expert. Few of her suggestions that you could easily implement in your daily routine are, rather than having 3 heavy meals in a day, try to take 5 or 6 smaller meals. Also, watch your daily sugar intake, not just the quantity but also the time of the day when you're consuming it. You should especially avoid eating sugar after meals and in the night. My next resolution is something that I've picked from a book I'm currently reading. It's called Girl, Wash Your Face by Rachel Hollis. The book suggests that you should start making small promises to yourself, and promises have to be about something you're not following or have been wanting to do from a long time. These promises could be as simple as I'll not eat anything unhealthy today, I'll organize my wardrobe, or I'll do my laundry today. Trust me guys, this small habit can help you in becoming more disciplined in life. My third resolution is to read at least a few pages of a book every day. I think I don't need to emphasize on importance of reading or how beneficial reading is, but this is something that has been lacking in my daily routine for past couple of years. I still have the childhood memories when my mother used to force me to read at least 3 pages of a book on daily routine, which used to feel like a punishment at that time. But now it's kind of funny that I'm self-imposing that habit on me after 15 years. My next resolution is that every day after I wake up, I would make my bed before leaving the room. This resolution is an experimental habit that I've already included in my daily routine. So the actual resolution is to just sustain it. I'll tell you what intrigued me to start this experiment. So there's one interesting video on YouTube which goes by a reason to make bed every day. The video suggests that you should treat making bed as the first task of your day, so when you complete this first little task, it would give you a small sense of satisfaction and could encourage you to do another task and then another. So by the end of the day, that one task completed will lead to the completion of several other tasks. Another way in which this habit could help is when you come home after a terrible day and you find your bed in a perfectly arranged way. It gives you a temporary upliftment and reminds you that tomorrow would be better. And my last resolution for the year is that I would sort things in such a manner that I would be able to make videos more consistently. I need to work especially on my time management and my editing skills. So this is all I wanted to share today. I hope you liked it. Please hit on like button and subscribe to my channel. See you in my next one. Till then, bye-bye.